One of the great new features of MediaMaster 5 is the Lyric Player. We will be demonstrating the Lyric Player in theater mode. The text library has been enhanced so that each of the 255 text slots can now point to either a text file, TXT, or a subtitle file, SRT, allowing you to easily add your lyrics into a live show. First, we'll have a look at the lyric text files. When you open the text library, you will see that a browse button has been added. Use this button to select your lyrics file. Once the file has been added, you can select it for a specific preset using the text selection interface. When you select one of the new subtitle effects from folder 249, the text controls will appear automatically in the preset. Controls now appear for Next, Previous, and Reset, which can be triggered via mouse, DMX, or MIDI. The output now displays the first line of the text file. Next and Previous will move through the lines in the text file, and Reset will restore it to line 1. You can even edit the files live, and MediaMaster will load the changes as soon as you save the file. Next, let us look at subtitle SRT files. These are like the lyric text files we were just using, but they have timing information embedded. Open the text library again and import the subtitle SRT file. Now, when the preset is launched with the song, the subtitle text automatically follows along. With the new MediaMaster 5, it is easy to add lyrics and text to your show.